1964 Cadillac rim, number 004, sandblasted and painted. So you can see it has minimal lateral runout and is perfectly balanced. So you can see the inner bead is perfect. The outer bead here looks, it's got one or two tiny marks, but that's not going to cause any problems. Yeah, other than that, perfect.